In this video, I'm going to talk about using search to find content and resources on CK-12. To begin with, you can simply type in a topic, such as scientific notation, and then search within all of CK-12, or jump quickly to one of the resources we recommend. If you click on all of CK-12, that will take you to our search page. Here, you can filter by grade or type of resource. Most of our lessons are categorized as reads, so that's a good place to limit them. And then you can even see where they are found. For example, this first one in our Algebra 1 Concepts book, and this next one in our CK-12 Chemistry for High School book. You might also find resources under Community Contributed that have been customized or created by other users and republished on our site. If you go back to the CK-12 content and we pick all options again, this first concept page will take you to a resource that has a number of different types of modalities for learning, and you're more than welcome to explore and go from there. However, we might recommend that you pick one that fits within a book, especially our newest 2.0 resources. So let's say I click on this scientific notation, and this will kick you into our chemistry book within a CK-12 FlexBook 2.0. Here, you'll see not only the content lesson, but also some of that other related content as resources. If you wanted to search within a book, you could then see the results within a FlexBook 2.0 for all of the traditional lessons within that piece, as well as the related content that's associated.